is John and Michaela and Chesney, and this is Ophelia, and we put her in the 2-week board and train with Chris. We did this because we had, even though Ophelia is super loving and kind with our family, she is very hyperactive, and she is a, she likes to chase squirrels and cats and anything that happens to come on our property. And we have a like 10-foot brick wall that she would scale with no problem. We went through a lot of measures before we contacted Chris. We tried a pinch collar. We tried to put a lead on her, but with a harness, and she broke away from 3 harnesses. We put a chicken wire, and she busted through the chicken wire. We tried an electrical fence, and that did not work either. That caused even more anxiety. So we were pretty desperate. So we did the 2 weeks, and now that we have, we're still working on our training, and but we feel much more comfortable, less anxiety about taking her into the backyard just to simply go to the bathroom. We have some measures in place to take care of that. So hopefully it'll be good.
All right. Good girl, Ophelia. Oh, come here, baby. Come here. Oh.